Welcome to Magic Gathering Strat. I'm Dan, and today we're gonna play a pretty strange deck. I know this deck has been around forever, and for your Pauper veterans out there, you know the name of the deck. And if you do, tell me, because I don't know this deck. I don't know the name of the deck. I saw Shift4, who is a pretty good inventor and writer about Pauper, play this deck in daily. And I just had to try it out. That was couple of months ago, and now I'm trying it out again. And none of my sparring partners are online, but here is J-Champ. So let's see what we can do against him. We do like to play first. Alright. Yeah, all the best stuff. Let's play this. We have only 14 lands in the deck. He must absolutely think we are playing Hexchant or Hexproof, but we're not. He's playing Stompy though. Okay, so we need Utopia Sprawl for white. And then we're gonna we could evoke a Muldrift the next turn or play the Gnarled. It's a 4-4 Gnarled, so it's just a speed bump for him. And I think we need to find the cards. This is pretty tough. Okay, we need to find some cards. So we are evoking the Muldrift there. No luck. And this is not a very good showing for the deck. I guess we have to play the Gnarled here for defense. So we'll try that. I think it's just a speed bump. What about Prism? I'll try to go for the Prism and save a white mana for the Missionary. I'm probably dead. Ooh. And a gather carriage, and it's done. But no gather carriage. So let's pray the Prism, save the white mana. And die. We will look for a sideboard plan. I think I have one. No, I don't. Okay. I should have one. Let's make one. I have this. This is my sideboard place. So I make a new sideboard plan like this. And in as I lack a name for the deck, I'm making the name Shift. So we are up against Stompy. The cards in the sideboard doesn't really look like anti-Stompy cards. Maybe Rift Watcher and plus Missionary taking out Momentary blink and one ghostly flicker. Ghostly flicker. And please have opinions on that. I'm not really sure what I'm doing right now. But I want this to work. And this is a much better hand. So we're playing Forest Go. Ooh. You hexproof guy, you. Okay, let's see if we can get something going. Did he just change his deck? He looked like a hardcore stompy deck first turn, but now he's not. So, Prism. And Abundant Growth. We need another land. We're happy to trade here. We have plenty of weird things to play. So, Core Skyfisher. Returning the Prism. And Abundant Growth. And we are happy to trade again. Yeah. Do we want to destroy the bone split? Do we really need one more mana? So let's evoke that Maldrifter. Nice. Now we're talking, and I think I can safely discard a reality asset here. So what do we destroy? I think it's... Oh, it's the Pit Skulk. So Gnarlid, perhaps, he should be huge. And then a reality acid on the No, we can't do it. We have to do it the same turn. So playing yet another Prism. So we have a 5/5 Gnarlid. We're happy to block and die. So now it's time for the first use of the reality acid combo. Okay, we need a blue and white. Is that three? Reality acid. And then Dreamstalker, right? So I'm returning real cash into my hand, and he has to sacrifice that thing. Okay. And we are happy to block again. So if he punches hole in our creatures, he doesn't punch holes in us. And I think it's just the Muldrifter here. Still trying to find land all the time. Maybe this deck should just have more lands, but Shift is a lot smarter guy than I am. And you probably see a thousand errors I do playing this deck. I'm gonna throw away the Prism now. I think. I need the Missionary to recurse life if needed. And he gave up. I think he probably was under pretty bad. Oh. Do I want more dementias? They are faster than the reality acids here. There's a Seagate Oracle in my deck. Maybe I do. Maybe creatures is my prime target. Utopia Sprawl should accelerate me, and that will be useful. Choose a color. Well, I'm choosing white then. Maybe I should have chosen black. I don't really want to kill that guy. Prism. Missionary should be nice here. It's a lot of rancors. But only one mana. I really don't want to play. Oh, nice. So let's play Missionary. Skyfisher. And I am gonna block here. It will keep him busy for a turn. Recasting Rancors. And I can do the Missionary Skyfisher Dance again. Or. No, I will do Parallax Dementia Skyfisher. So we need black mana for the Parallax Dementia. And then, of course, Skyfisher. Nice! Okay, now it's time to draw some cards, but he conceded against the extreme power of Shift's weird deck. So, now I really want to know, what's the name of this deck? If you know, tell me. And thank you for watching Magic Annistrat. I'm Dan, and I don't know the name of the deck I've been playing.